kicked it deep. But you know what? That's on me. I was thinking about squibbing it and stuff like that, and it didn't. I figured, all right, let's kick it deep, and we'll be fine. We've been covering it pretty good for pretty much the whole year so far, and the kid took it, and just they still run it. So yeah, that was a big turning point.
Yeah, I mean, he's a nice player. He's a special player. And, you know, last week when we didn't have him, you know, we had a good backup for him, but he is a special player. And, you know, he showed that when, you know, August 13th rolled around or 15th, we could see that right away.